Hey guys, what's up? This is Arpit, Arpit Mahajan, and welcome back to the channel Flying Wing. Keep watching. गाइस जो इस चैनल पे नए हैं उन्हें कुछ मैं अपने बारे में बता देता हूँ। आई हैव डन बीटेक एरोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग एंड आल्सो डन एयरक्राफ्ट मेंटेनेंस इंजीनियरिंग जिसे एएमई भी बोलते हैं एंड करंटली आई एम वर्किंग ऑन द A320 फैमिली एयरक्राफ्ट। गाइस आई नो यू वाज वेटिंग फॉर दिस व्लॉग विल बी वेरी एक्साइटिंग, वेरी एडवेंचरस। देयर विल बी अ कैबिन क्रू जर्नी। सो गाइस आई शुड टेल यू समथिंग, देयर इज अ गर्ल हु नेवर ड्रीम्ड फॉर अ कैबिन क्रू पोस्ट बट नाउ शी इज अ कैबिन क्रू। सो गाइस instead of speaking more, I should take you directly to her. She is the one who is working in a reputed airline. Her name is Mousmi Upadhyay and you can see her image. So guys, instead of speaking more, I should take you directly to her. So let's welcome Mousmi Upadhyay. Hi Mousmi, how are you? Please tell me something about yourself.
Hello everyone, this is Mousmi and I'm working as a flight attendant in a reputed airline and it's been 1.5 years for me that I'm working as a cabin crew.
So Mousmi, please tell something about your journey.
So my journey as a cabin crew was quite undecided from my side. Undecided as in I wanted to be a cabin crew but I wanted to give interview after my graduation, but I gave when I was in first year. Because I don't know why, but I saw that this particular airline is conducting an interview and I asked my sister should I go for it or not, and she said yeah, why not, go and have some experience. So for experience I went to give the interview, but luckily I got selected in my first attempt and here I am working. It was decided from somewhere but not from my side. I wanted to gain the experience for interview, but yeah, it happened.
So Mousmi, there is something about medicals. Most of the students have some doubts related to medicals. Please tell something about medicals.
Okay, so if I talk about medical thing, this whole medical expenses will be conducted by the particular airline only, where they will check your whole body. I mean whole body checkup will be conducted and you need to be fit to fly from their side. Even if you have, you know, cleared the interview, agar aapka kuch medical issues ho jati hai, to there they can also reject you. So it is important, whoever wants to become a cabin crew, you have to take utmost care of yourself.
Mousmi, there is a doubt of most of the people, like if a person have some pimples or scars on his face, can he or she be a cabin crew?
Yes, Arpit, about scars and pimples. So in the third round, no, which I said medical round, where they check your scars, pimples, teeth, everything. So yeah, they actually check whether you have or not, but at the same time it depends on your makeup. I mean if a little bit you have, you know, very mild scars or one or two pimple, and if you can cover it up with your makeup, so that will not be an issue. But if not, then yeah, they may reject you at that time. So pimples, one, two, and if it can be covered by makeup, it's fine. But if more than that, then at that time they reject you. It happens.
So Mousmi, can you tell me about the interview rounds, how the interview is conducted, like what are the rounds, different rounds are taken by the company? Please tell something about these rounds.
So Arpit, the basic procedure was, by the time I gave interview, there was nothing like I need to apply online, anything as such, no. It was direct walk interview which was conducted in Kolkata. I gave from Kolkata and the first round was, you know, one in one round where they asked me two questions. That first one was, tell me something about yourself, and secondly, why you want to become a cabin crew. That's it. And I cleared first round. Then the second round was BMI. They checked my BMI, which is body mass index. so my height and weight, and I cleared that as well. And the third round was group discussion, where they gave me one particular topic, and you need to discuss on that topic. So they will just see how confident you are, you know, how well you can carry a conversation, these things. So that went well, and then they did medical check, where they just check, do I have any scars, pimples, you know, my teeth, everything. And the last round was HR round, where he only asked one question: tell me something about your family, and that's it. So basically what I want to say is they only see your confidence, and you know how pleasant you are, how pleasant you can, you know, carry yourself. So this is the only thing they look for. This is what my observation was. You know, you need to carry a pretty smile. You have to smile no matter what. You have to smile throughout the interview, because this is the only thing they look for, and your confidence. That's it. No rocket science question they ask. So whatever questions they ask, you know, basically their motto is how well you can carry the conversation and your pleasantness at the same time. That's it. Nothing much.
Mostly I heard about GD rounds, like company also takes GD rounds. So can you tell something about GD rounds? And GD is like group discussion rounds. So what are the topics mostly asked, and what type of topics the company asks? Please tell something about that.
So in group discussion, it depends what they will ask. As I said before, to me, they asked me about my favorite movie and my best experience. And sometimes they may give you like a debatable topic talk about, where whole bunch of people need to talk about it. And so group discussion is basically, you need to enhance the topic, you need to enhance the conversation, and they will only check for your confidence. That's it. No rocket science. I repeat, no rocket science. They will only check your confidence, how you know, how capable you are to talk and you know, enhance the conversation. That's it. This is the only thing they look for. Baki to wo train kar dete hai na, but initials interview mein hi sare thodi ho jati hai. Matlab interview mein you need to be perfect, nahi, but एक होना होता है ना कि आप कॉन्फिडेंस, तो इज द बेसिक थिंग यू शुड हैव. तो वो बस कॉन्फिडेंस ही चेक करते हैं इन द इंटरव्यू.
मौसमी, कैन यू टेल समथिंग अबाउट मिनिमम एंड मैक्सिमम हाइट रिक्वायरमेंट? लाइक कितनी हाइट परमिशेबल है, कि कितनी हाइट परमिशेबल है, और अगर ओवर हाइट है तो क्या वो सिलेक्शन हो सकता है? एंड कैन यू टेल मी अबाउट द ड्रेस कोड फॉर अ इंटरव्यू? क्या लड़कों और लड़कियों को पहनना चाहिए इंटरव्यू के टाइम? एंड कैन यू टेल मी, आई हर्ड अबाउट समथिंग लाइक स्माइल थिंग, इट्स मैंडेटरी और समथिंग, इशू ऑफ स्माइल इन एन इंटरव्यू. कैन यू टेल समथिंग अबाउट दैट?
अबाउट हाइट, अर्पित, इट डिपेंड अपॉन एयरलाइन. इन सम एयरलाइन द मिनिमम हाइट रिक्वायरमेंट शुड बी 155, एंड इन सम 157. सो इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन द पर्टिकुलर एयरलाइन. सेकेंडली अबाउट स्माइल, इट शुड बी कॉन्स्टेंट. I mean, the moment you enter for the interview, you know, the smile should be constant no matter what. Whenever you're talking or even you are sitting quietly, you should keep on smiling. I mean, you should look presentable at the end. And about your, you know, what to wear, it should be formal attire. For girls, I'll say, you know, shirt or a skirt, formal, and makeup, a bun, and yeah, that's it. You know, whole formal attire. And for boys also, formal look, like shirt, trouser, tie if required, and at the end, your confidence. The most important, you should wear it, because if you have this, nobody will reject you. Everything, no matter how much you have done makeup, you know, how formal you wear, everything, but if you are not confident, they are not going to hire you. So it is the most important ज्वेलरी और मेकअप और ड्रेस विच यू शुड कैरी विथ यू.
सो मोस्टली आई हर्ड समथिंग लाइक इफ अ पर्सन हैव अ हायर क्वालिफिकेशन देन द कंपनी ऑफिशियल्स पर्सन आस्क व्हाई यू वांट टू बिकम अ कैबिन क्रू एज द यू आर हैविंग सम हायर क्वालिफिकेशन. सो व्हाट अ पर्सन शुड गिव द आंसर टू दैट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन.
So Arpit, most of the time, you know, it depends that what the interviewer will ask you. So, in some cases, they do ask, you know, about degree, why you did this, why you want to become cabin crew, this, that. But in my time, they didn't ask me this. And if they ask, the answer should be the honest thing. I mean, actually, why you want to become, I mean, if you have this kind of degree, why you chose this profession. So whatever will be the, you know, reason behind it, it is important to be honest, you know, whatever answer you are giving, because rata rataya kuch nahi hota. Jo main thing, the real reason should be delivered, because wo samajh jate hain. If you are lying or, you know, agar rata rataya answer de rahe ho to वो यूँ समझ जाएंगे कि यू नो दिस इज़ नॉट जेन्युइन आंसर, जेन्युइन रीज़न. सो इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट टू बी ऑनेस्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वट एवर द रीज़न इज. जो भी आप, मतलब आपका ड्रीम था कैबिन क्रू बनना, आपका ड्रीम है कैबिन क्रू बनना, जो भी है, जस्ट से दैट. आई मीन दे विल अंडरस्टैंड एट द एंड, दे जस्ट वॉन्ट टू होल्ड अ कॉन्वर्जेशन विथ यू. जस्ट टॉक नॉर्मल, नॉर्मली यू नीड टू टॉक.
Ask me, I want to ask you something, like as per your journey, should a person join a cabin crew institutes like Frank Finn or something, some other institutes, should he or she join that?
About joining any institute for cabin crew, from my side a big no, because I don't think it actually helps. Because while giving interview, the interviewer will not ask you from which institution you came from, this, that, nothing. They only check you, I mean, they will look for your confidence, your merits, whether you have merit or not. From which institution you come from, that will not matter anyways. And secondly, in the institutions, you know, they will only groom you, and they will do some sort of activities to enhance your confidence. But we have a platform, right? We have YouTube, and there are so many YouTubers who actually talk about cabin crew job, how to apply this, that, everything. I mean, by watching those videos, you can actually help yourself to groom properly, how to do makeup for interview, everything. From my side, I will not recommend you to join any sort of institutions for cabin crew. You need to just develop your confidence. If you are not, by doing many activities like interact with people, you know, make videos, make your own videos, you know, talk to yourself in front of the mirror, that actually helps to gain confidence, you know. So do all sort of activities like this, and eventually it will help you to, you know, clear the interview. Take care of yourself, that's it. I mean, nothing much. I mean, I will not recommend to join any sort of institutions. I will repeat again. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and I hope this video will help you to clear all your doubts. And if yes, please don't forget to hit the like button. Please like, share, and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get the notification whenever the new video will get uploaded. Till then, guys, stay happy, stay healthy, stay positive, and don't forget to smile. Keep on smiling. Bye-bye. Take care.
So, guys, I hope you have learned a lot from the Mosmi. Thank you, Mosmi. So guys, if you learned a lot and having some more doubts, you can comment below, or you can message me, or you can message directly to the Mosmi. She will give you a reply. So guys, if you have learned a lot and have cleared your doubts, so hit the like button and do subscribe to this channel for more updates. And I will be coming with more motivated and true stories of aviation and other fields too. So guys, stay tuned, stay healthy. Jai Hind.